Hello. Also, wait a second. This one. Okay. Now I can hear sounds. It's coming from a monitor. I don't know why it did that. Okay. Okay, today we are planning out our chapters. Chapter outlines. We may. Depends on how long we get done. Or we may end up doing some writing today. Just depends on how much I get done. I'm only on chapter. I'm only on chapter. Oh. Yes, first trial. We need to figure out how we need to do that. Also, the back rooms. I'm not exactly sure how we're gonna do that. So we'll skip those two. And we'll jump right into number 7. I think that's how we're gonna go with this. So, we might as well just jump right in here. Got really nothing else to say, other than I fixed some alert boxes and stuff. Oh, I think they would work. Facebook only works. I'm not sure if the Twitch one will work. But we'll see. Alright. Time to write. I can figure out which notepad it is. This one. So we got chapter 5 and chapter 6. I don't know if we're gonna do chapter 6 or not. I think what we can do is do chapter 7. Here. I'm gonna bring this guy out. The Bell Witch. Okay. Actually, I should just go over what I've done previously in yesterday's stream. For anyone who's not on Twitch. Chapter 1 is, first is the murder with Skinwalker. I've already done these. Next is Isaac and George. Isaac, George, Jasmine, and Clara meeting back up. Then we'll have a scene with Claire. Then a scene with the headquarters tour. Then a scene with newspaper report on a murder. Then the group is now in Brute. Or Brute. Then they will question. Then the questions with Isaac, George, and Officer Jim. Jasmine and Clara get caught up. Then finding a library. Then having a chat with Steve, which I think I have to do it a little bit more on. We'll come back later though to do that. Then Isaac and George goes to a library. The group meets back up and goes to the hotel to get checked in. Isaac drops off Jasmine and George, then drives off. Jasmine and George examines the body, which is now where I'm at. So I'm currently at here, at this current stage. Next is the group will go back to the hotel and share their findings. They will look into research the forest. Then they will have the forest investigation. Then there will be another murder with the skinwalker. Then they will go to the crime to confirm their findings. Then they will find out what it is and wait till night. They will reach the forest, find that a dog needs help, and then battle a skinwalker. Next scene is the group talking. Then last in this chapter 1 is that we'll have a scene with Claire and Steve. For chapter 2, first off, kicking it off is going to be a murder with a clown. Just like I did in, or just like I was doing in this chapter. Then there will be the scene with the group chatting, training, relationship building, and more. Next is a scene with Claire. Then there will be a scene with the newspaper or news report on the phone at the beginning of the chapter. Next is the group will be in Fairbank checking into a motel, which is Clown Motel. The group will then have a chat with the workers and managers of the festival. They will examine the bodies. They will research. Then they will have another crime, or there will be another crime. Then they will go to the crime scene. They will confirm what it is, and then wait till night. Then battle clown. But then Jasmine is affected with clown magic. Next is a group talking. Last is a scene with Claire. Then in chapter 3. First is murder with a killer doll. Maybe I should put this one in the killer clown. The killer clown. Yeah, that's fine. Killer clown. A killer doll. Next is a scene with the group. Then a scene with Claire. A scene with the newspaper or news report on the crime. The group will stay in will be in Lime Village, and will either stay in a motel or rent a relative's house. They will investigate. They will go to the house and investigate. They will research in books. There will be another crime. They will confirm their findings. They will find out what is. No, hold on. They'll find out why the doll is being possessed. Why the doll is being possessed. We'll find out why the doll is being possessed. And then they will put the spirit to rest. And then, yeah, the group will talk. And Jasmine will be back a part of the group. And last will be the scene with Claire. Now chapter 4 is going to be a scene with Benny and Johnny. Now this is going to be different from the first 3 chapters. Just to, switch it up a little bit. First is Benny and Johnny will let Isaac know that they are hunting Bigfoot. And if they don't call back within the next morning to search for them. So basically, Benny and Johnny will call Isaac, letting him know that they're hunting a Bigfoot. And if they don't call back within the next morning, they're gonna go search for them. So I don't think I'll put in a scene with these two, with them being kidnapped. Well, maybe I should. We'll think about that. Then there will be a scene with the group chatting. Next is a scene with Claire. Then it will be the next morning. Benny and Johnny don't call. Next, the group will be packing up camp supplies and heading for Bigfoot Forest. They will investigate the forest. They will have a chat about what they need to do next. Then they find Benny and Johnny's equipment. And then they find Benny and Johnny, I guess, trapped or something. We can just put one. Okay. Find Benny and Johnny trapped in. Next, they battle Bigfoot. Next, the group will chat. Then they will have the scene with Claire. And then we jump into chapter 5. I will do later. Chapter 6, I am thinking about doing. The back rooms. See, now the back rooms, it's obviously an endless amount of rooms. And it's very hard to get out of, so this one I think I'm gonna think more on, see if there's any more videos or lore on that. But we'll get to the Bella Witch. So, same as always, we have either a murder or a curse. Oh, a curse on the town. But a witch, a murderous witch on the loose. So first, first is a curse. Is a curse that has been put on that has affected the town. Okay, this is just a guideline. That has been put on the town. Okay, so the curse that will be put on the town that will affect. No. And will affect the town people. I think I'll just copy and paste most of this, actually. Okay, copy and paste in these two, because these two will always be there. Did we? Oh yeah, we did have that. Okay. Now, this isn't technically a crime. This is just an curse. I'll affect the town people. maybe oh, hold on. We got where is it? Here. Did I put anything over here? I don't think I had anything with. Maybe it's in this one. Okay, well, the demon, maybe it's in this one? No, this is just the demon notes, investigation notes, stream plans, book plans? No, no. I guess I didn't put it in there. That's that. Yeah, I guess we'll have to put it in here. So, next is a scene with either Steve. The demon. Or Angel. Telling the group about the... Oh, we could totally do chapter 5. Right now. Chapter 5 is a trial, first trial. We could totally do that. Well, I'll get a start on that. Except there won't be a crime in there, so that's fine. Or an angel telling the group about the... on a town. Alright, we could totally do this one right now. So, no, maybe because we might need, well, it's okay. First trials, let's take a look at our notes. Let's see. Do we have anything that can help us? The sword. We'll probably need information on the sword in that chapter. We will also need information on... The library in chapter 1 has a book about three trials and a history of the book, or a history on the sword. We could totally add that in a chapter. That one is in chapter 1 only. Claire will ask the librarian for help. No, that's chapter 1 only. This one's in chapter 1 as well, but maybe find... that might be in... Three Trials will be separate. Sword will be separate ones. I don't think we have anything that we could add in there. Here we do. Do we have anything in Stream Clubs that could help us? Character building, adjustment to clarify the library, the morgue. That's all our to-do list. Not believe in the supernatural. Okay, so they won't know that the librarian is a demon. Sells historical books of the past. This includes books on the curse and ways to end the world. Don't really have anything that could add to that. Well, first of all, we could do a first scene with the group. I might change it after, so first scene. First is a scene with the group. Next could do it with Claire. Is with, or is a scene with Claire. Is a scene with no. Yeah. So maybe you want to add in the demon. So with the demon. Next is a scene with, or is a scene going more in detail with the sword. Okay. Looking back up chapter one, scene. Actually, we should look at our notes. Other notes. The three trials. Oh. With a demon telling the group about the, or about Claire's claims. Claire's plans. Oh, wait, we haven't added in a... I guess we could say, and spills about the and then now we'll go more into detail with the sword and the book. First is a scene with the group, next is a scene with Claire, then a scene with the demon telling the group about Claire's plans and spilling about being a demon, then they're going to go into more detail about the sword, and the book that Claire took, as well as... as time what trials. Then be a scene with the group preparing, I could say. Next is a scene with the group preparing. Demon telling the group about Claire's plans and spilling about being a demon. A scene going in more detail about the sword and Claire, the book that Claire took, as well as telling what the three trials are. The group preparing. No, actually, before that. Is that they will notice that there is something strange weather. Oh, we might change it up. Then as a group, the group preparing. And then we will have a scene with Claire. Is a scene with Claire. Taking on the first trial. Next will be a... Oh, I forgot to do this. Move you down. Much easier. A scene with the group, a scene with Claire, a scene with the demon telling the group about Claire's plans and spilling about being a demon. A scene with going more into detail about the sword and the book and the three trials. The scene with they notice that there is something strange going on with the weather. Like you're preparing, then the scene with Claire taking on the first trial. Next is a scene with the group. You won't know what that is yet. Scene with Claire, demon telling plans. Scene with the group. Stacy and not the group. Probably figure it out by the time I get there. Next is a scene with the group arriving at the location. Can I put down locations for this? Yes. So we do have a location. Actually, that might even change as well. Guess next will be the group talking about their next step. But so. Backrooms. If you're not careful and no clip into out of reality in the wrong areas, you'll end up in the backrooms, where it's nothing but the stink of old, musty, moist carpet. The madness of mono, yellow, the endless background noise of fluorescent lights. At maximum hum at approximately 600. I think I got a good idea for this type of chapter. But calling it not the backrooms. So, for my future self, if you're watching this, let's have it like the backrooms, but maybe have it filled with monsters and different, like, your own custom-made backrooms. Because that might help you. Just something for you to, just for you to consider. Okay. Also, keep looking into more backrooms stuff and making sure that you can customize it to your most ability. If you can't, then so be it. It can get changed. Alright. Now that we got that out of the way, I'm gonna go back. Okay. I'll keep chapter 6 for another time. We'll go back to number 7. Chapter 7. Chapter 7. Okay. Next is a scene with the group packing up equipment. So this one will be different. There'll be a curse. They might, I think what we're gonna do is because they don't know that there's a curse on the town. Well, actually, they'll know that there's a curse, but they won't know who's doing it. And maybe we go into a little bit of a witch from one of the, hold on. There should be one. Okay. Now I gotta search that. It's probably a witch from Disney. Witch Disney. What? Oh. I didn't want to go to the actual Disney thing. Huh. I don't know. We'll think of something. I don't think those actual witches are gonna be good. Quit. Pack up. No. Pack. Pack up. Equipment. Next is a scene with wait, we called it the Bell Witch. Oh, we could have it a haunted bell tower. Not a haunted bell tower, but a bell tower that's being taken over by a witch. Yeah. A bell tower that is taken over by a witch. But is also has a curse on the town. And in order to remove this curse, they technically have to remove the witch, which is spell. Of course, they're gonna have to kill the witch and then find a way to. Because I think we'll. Okay, yeah. So. Maybe it won't be too much on the town side, it'll be more focused on the group side, I think. So then next is a scene with the group. Traveling to Port Allsworth, we said. Port Allsworth. ALS. Next is first is a curse that has been put on the town. Next is a scene with the group. Maybe seeing that an old king in his group. Getting unpacked at a cabin. A few kilometers away. Townspeople. Okay. Curse is being set on the town and that will affect the town people. Next will be the group, and next will be with Claire, who then the scene with either a demon or an angel telling the group about the curse on the town. I guess we can pick and choose which one we want. Do I really want an angel in this stupid book? Not stupid book. Scene with the group packing up equipment. Kilometers away from the town. And then next is a scene with the group investigating the town. So affecting the town people. Maybe their vehicles break now. Maybe anyone who has been cursed while they were inside of the town can't leave. Actually, we should probably put that in the notes. This is chapter 7. Chapter 7. 45 is a C. Oh, sorry. I said something about curse being on townspeople that were inside of the town, even or when the curse happened. So in chapter 7, a curse was put on the town. A curse was put on the town, affecting the town's people. No, affecting anyone that was inside of the town at the time will not be able to leave the town. Quick bio break and I will be back. And we're back. Alright. Let's investigate in town. This is still on the, this is still on the Bella, which one? First is a curse that has been put on the town that will affect the townspeople. A scene with Gerb, a scene with Claire, a scene with either the demon or an angel telling the group about the curse. Packing up the curb, packing up equipment, investigating the town. Put it here somewhere. Probably number one. Chapter number one. Shares their findings. Sure. The group discusses. Discusses. Discusses the town. Next. Next would probably be research. Next is research. We could do about the is finding out about then they will battle a witch. And then last two might be the same. Let's do chapter 8 now. This one is on the Crawlers of the Night. Now, this one is, I believe, for, if anybody remembers, first three, and a suggestion about night crawlers. Yeah, we have to go back here. Have to think here. Oh, good lord. Why is there... there's pants. Why was I scared of... by Dr. Seuss. There's pants chasing a little... Oh my goodness. Pants chasing someone. Hold on. I mean... which one is this one? This one? If there's any sound, we might have to go over here. There's no sound. No, there's no sound. Okay. Continue playing. So it looks like just legs. These are creepy. I don't know if there's anything harmless about these guys. Is there anything on this one? Alien HD. Hold on. Maybe there's something more to this. Let's see if I can, can't just hear anything. Hold on.
Security cameras are set up to capture thieves. Oftentimes, Security cameras are set up to capture thieves, criminals, and other people that are unwanted on the premises. But sometimes, these cameras can catch things that are a bit more uncanny. In the November of 2007, a man by the name of Jose was recently robbed, so he set up security cameras in order to stop unwanted thieves. But what he found was a bit more strange. Late in the night, Jose woke up to his dogs barking, only to see a pair of legs walking across his lawn. He decided to film his security recordings with a camera. What he saw was bizarre. The legs were supposedly 2 to 4 feet in height. They appeared to be covered by a white cloth of some sort and were walking right across Jose's property. Jose's footage and his property were investigated by Fact or Fake, a TV show that was on Sci-Fi. On the show, they tested out various claims to see if this footage was legit. They tested out puppet and child tests to see what was actually on the footage. And what they ended up concluding is that this footage was real. This, however, was not the only sighting of these mysterious creatures known as the Fresno Nightcrawlers. In March of 2011, in Yosemite National Park, security cameras caught very similar creatures, two of which were walking down a trail. Though these creatures were caught with modern technology, their origins may go back a little further. Native Americans in the area suggested that these creatures might in fact be from a swamp planet, which is why they have such long legs. They also are said to bring peace to Earth and bring humans closer to nature, though we're not sure of what these strange Fresno Nightcrawlers truly are. If you have any more suggestions...
Okay. You don't help me at all. I might have to leave that. Yeah, this is something that I don't really have anything on. Which means I can't really do it. Okay. I guess next we should might as well go over to the next one. Banshee Village. We can do this one. One of these I don't even know what I could do on. I got a chapter. 9. Okay. Banshee Village. So again, this will be focused on a ghost. Not a... Well, okay. Well, we've got up to chapter 5. That should be fine. We can go back. Yeah, chapter 5. So, if I can, I'll do a little bit more research before I continue on doing this. Day of 13, that might be easy. Aliens, I think that might be easy. Okay. So, with the night colors of the night. For future self, maybe these night crawlers of the night could potentially take victims away and have them have no one know what happened to them. So maybe that's what we do for chapter 8. Yeah, we'll go back into the writing section. For at least another hour. So for the rest, so for the next hour, we'll do some rating. Time. Time for the rating action. I have to open up that bell. Here. Here we go. You follow me down. And now I have at least some sort of idea what I'm doing for these next couple chapters. Okay. And we're back here. Alright. I'll do this for a little bit. And then end the stream. So we last left off with the scene with the morgue. Now we're in actually in the morgue. Okay. And we're in the cold storage room. I think what I'm gonna do, since the autopsy room is right across the hall, so I think what we're gonna do is Janet then left the room. I took a troll. Okay, now I gotta be more proficient about these words. It's called a trolley. I don't think it's called a trolley. Maybe a trolley. What? Oh. I mean, something like that. Trolley, autopsy, platform. Is that even, I don't know. It's called a topsy trolley. Oh, that's fine. Topsy trolley. Trolley, topsy. Maybe an autopsy trolley? Medical stretchers. What's it called? Stretchers. Dirty traveling, okay, simple approach of helping death duties. Okay. I'm gonna use medical stretchers. Plus autopsy trolley. Medical stretcher. Took a medical stretcher. put the stretcher. Medical stretcher underneath the just thinking of something. Did I add in what I said I was gonna add in earlier? Today. Yep, I did that. Okay. Fantastic. Open the door to Ivan's body and put the stretcher underneath the Now, open the door to Ivan's body. Hold the body out. Put the stretcher underneath the body. Took a medical stretcher, opened the door to Evan's body, pulled the body out, put the stretcher underneath the body, and put the body on the stretcher. Put the body on the rolled. Actually, maybe not. I carted the. I moved to the autopsy room and put the body on and move to the autopsy room, positioned the stretcher in the middle. What are we looking for? An asked. Okay, we could go for a little bit longer, I think. Actually, I'm gonna end the stream. Alright, I'm gonna end the stream here. If you guys are watching this on YouTube, please leave a like, please subscribe, and please turn on those bell notifications so you get notified when I upload. I will see you guys in the next live stream. Bye!